Here's Kovalchuk, obviously struggling the first year with that huge contract, as the Devils are as well. And let's see how Mike and Matthias Olin fare against that line, as they remain on for the moment. Now go for a change. Steve Downey knocked to the ice. He's sent sprawling into the boards. They score! Teddy Purcell out in front as he works with Matthias Ritola and Steve Downey, and the Lightning score the game's first goal at 2:36.
How's that for your first shift of the game? To get out there, Downey brings the puck in and just throws it in the center there. Nobody seems to grab a handle of it. I don't think Marty Brodeur saw it at all. It popped up over top of him and landed right where Purcell was standing. And Teddy finally gets a goal after being in a drought for a while. His seventh of the year.
Yeah, Purcell had gone 20.